are Team New York City Tech.
City Tech is one of the most diverse schools within the country, I believe, were the statistics. And we're located in New York City, which is diversity. And just looking at our team, I mean, we're from different places throughout the world. The majority of us speak a different language other than English at home. In our design, we were thinking of a young urban couple, maybe hoping to expand.
So all of our rooms can change. It varies to upon your lifestyle. It doesn't have to be set for one family.
We've thought about Red Hook as an ideal site for the house. Red Hook was devastated by Hurricane Sandy, and there have been a lot of new initiatives to make sure that that area is going to be rebuilt and in a way that we won't have that issue again with further inundation.
The options that we have, if this is a single home, like a single dwelling on a corner lot, is going to be put up on stilts so the water will be able to go through easily without obstructing the architecture.
One of the most innovative technologies that we have actually is the way that we have set up our solar panels to be in a vertical solar wall. So to look at it from the standpoint of an urban setting, we have it as a piece of the facade of the house. So when you walk up to it, you actually see the solar panels, you see the active systems are in the house.
Go Durham!